Hey guys, what's up? Today is Wednesday, July 2nd, and I got a package in the mail today from Scott Lynch. Most of us know him as KingHotwheels. Scott and I got another trade going on. If you've been watching my videos, you know that I went to a big sale and found a bunch of NASCAR stuff for Scott. I'll actually see if I can show you that box right there on the top. That's yours, Scott. And yeah, there's those belong to some other people there, but yeah, I'm excited to crack into this thing, man. So let's get to it. So yeah, I mentioned to Scott, there's a few cars that I wasn't able to find or anything, and he said he could help me out, so yeah, we'll see what we got in here. And packed very well. Let's see if I can show that to you real quick. There you go. Just gonna put it off to the side here. We can get into it. Oh wow, yeah, I already recognize one card in here. Pretty cool. Awesome, thanks, buddy. Alright, here we go, guys. So, yeah, there's a lot in here, so. Okay. Let's start off with the first round. Oh, the blue combi. Yep, that's pretty cool, man. Haven't been able to find this one yet. Thank you, Scott. That's cool. Awesome. Oh, and the mini. Yep. Haven't been able to find that either. That's heavy. That's cool, man. Awesome. Oh, and the Chevy. Yep. That's cool. I got maybe one of those cracked, but yeah, it's always good to have another. Oh yes, the yellowed 71 Dodge Challenger Hotchkiss. That's cool, man. Oh, awesome, look at that, so cool. That is awesome. I don't even need anything else in that box, dude. I'm happy with this right here. And the door slam. Look at the paint on that, man. That is cool. I like that. That's awesome. And there's so much more to go. Oh, wow. Dude. Formulator. Cool. Oh, nice. I have one of these cracked, and yeah, this is my, I'll keep this one carded now. Awesome, thank you. And the Papa Wheelie, haven't been able to find that one yet either. That thing's funny looking. Wait, 69 Camaro. Cool. And the Chevelle. Awesome. Maybe I'll put some real riders on that. Ooh, the SWAT van. That is awesome, dude. Yeah, I forgot about this one. That is awesome, dude. Wow, there's so much more to go in here, guys. Where are we at? 558. Okay. Oh, nice, dude. 67 custom Mustang. Wow. That is cool, man. The blue Civic. Haven't been able to find this or this. Almost all of these, man. Thank you so much. Lamborghini, what is this? The Venom, right? Yep. That thing is cool, man. Oh, and the Lego car, right? Yep. Awesome. I'll have to crack this open and hook one of those guys to it. Oh, the red Datsun. Awesome, dude. Thank you. That's cool. Ice cream truck. That's cool, man. I like that. Hopefully I find another one of these, because I got a friend at work who wants to start his own food truck, and the dude makes awesome barbecue, man. And yeah, I told him I'd do a custom truck for him. So yeah, I'm hoping to find another so I can do his custom for him. Skyline. I think I got one of these. So now I can crack one. Awesome. White Porsche. Yep. I got the red one of these. I might have. I don't think. I'm not sure if I have this yet. Ooh. Awesome. Silverado, dude. That is cool. Nice. I was just talking about this in, like, I think the last video. That is cool, man. Thank you so much. I like that, that casting, too. I just picked up one of these last night, so maybe I'll crack this one. Oh, yes, and that. Forgot about this. That thing is cool, man. Look at that. That's one sweet police car, man. Not quite as cool as this one's gonna turn out, but this one's a little faster, I think. Right, we got a little bit more to go, guys. Oh, nice. Dude, I forgot about these. I remember talking to you about these cars here. Thank you so much for these. Fat Fender 40, that thing is sweet. Look at that. And the smoking grill. Red lines. That's cool, man. The Who. Who doesn't like them? So they got the nitrous tanks inside. Awesome, dude. Thank you so much for these. Oh, cool. The Moon Eyes wagon. Woo! That thing is sweet, man. Look at that. I got the black one of these. Now I can put this. I'm not even sure if I want to crack it. I might hold on to it and try and get another one so I can crack it. That's cool, man. Thank you so much for that. And the Chevelle. Look at this thing, man. Oh, wow. That is cool. I like that one, man. Thank you so much. Dude, you hooked it up. Ford Thunderbolt. Look at that thing. Look at the blue paint. Nice. This thing is sick. Dude, these are so awesome. Ford Vicky. Haven't been able to find that yet either. That is cool, man. Look at the paint on that. Awesome. And yep, we're getting to the end, guys. The last two here. We got the custom V8 Vega in red. That thing is sweet, man. Look at the flames on that. Custom. Or wheel swap. Something at least, man. This thing is awesome looking. And the 68 Plymouth Barracuda. Nice paint job on that. I can finally crack one of these open. I think I got one behind me somewhere. Awesome. Thank you so much, Scott. Yeah, your package is going to be heading out to you very soon. Like I said, it's right over there. And all I got to do is add a couple more things to it and close it up. And it's on its way out. That's it, guys. Let me know what you think, and I'll post King Hot Wheels channel down there in the description. If you don't subscribe to his channel yet, dude is awesome. Thanks again, Scott, and thanks for watching, guys.